I am Dr. Nyang Fidelis Bango, the Health Services Secretary for Presbyterian Church in Cameroon. This coming Friday, which is commemorating the send-off of our present moderator, the Right Reverend Fonki Samuel, we are having his last gift to the health department of the PCC and to the population of Buea and to the population of Cameroon as a whole. That is the newest baby being added to the health services department of the church, which is called the Presbyterian Diagnostic Centre.
Hearing this for the first time, you most certainly would wonder if truly it is a gift. Will a father offer a cake to a son who already has many pieces of the same? Take a cautious look through the history of the Presbyterian Church in Cameroon. She has grown in fame from local strides to national and international levels of recognition as a dependable health provider and partner of government in bringing health assistance to the poor and needy, even in hard-to-reach areas. The PCC now counts a total of 20 health institutions spread out across 5 regions of Cameroon. So you must wonder, what makes this one so special? The Presbyterian Diagnostic Centre.
The name does not sound as a regular Presbyterian health facilities across the country, Western Presbyterian Health Center, this Presbyterian of this, but this one is called Presbyterian Diagnostic Center. Why the name Diagnostic Center? The essence is that every other hospitals around the Buea metropolitan has a routine thing they do. They do the clinics, all of that, but now we are coming in with something much, much different, which is what diagnosis. We have come to understand that a lot of medical diagnosis or tests that are required for laboratory investigations are being referred out of Buea to be done in Douala. So we want to make sure that all those tests that the patients are being referred from Buea to go and do them in Douala, or from Limbe to go and do them in Buea, from the Southwest as well to go and do them in Douala and come back with the results here. We want to be able to do them in this diagnostic center. And we are doing all sort of equipmentation to ensure that all forms of diagnosis can be done at this center. Like a hospital, you're going to have all the facilities that are needed in a hospital, but typical emphasis is going to be focused on diagnosis. And that is why the laboratory in this our center is going to be state of the art. We're putting all necessary equipment so that all sort of laboratory investigations can be done here by the doctors, that tests that will be requested by doctors working in the hospital and any other doctor within the Buea or Limbe or Kumba area. Instead of sending patients to go to Douala and do certain laboratory tests and bring the results back to them, we're requesting to send them to the Presbyterian Diagnostic Center because the hospital is equipped and capable of running those tests.
This is a diagnostic center, and the vision came during when our moderator, the Right Reverend Dr. Fonki Samuel Forba, thought of building a befitting structure for the head office in Buea. You know, after having done that and they saw the need to transform this particular old Synod office building into a diagnosis center or a hospital, and this is very, very peculiar because it is at the head of the PCC. And when you look at the health hospital around Cameroon, this is the only PCC hospital here in Buea. All around Limbe, Douala, Yaoundé, Kumba, Mamfe, in Buea, where the headquarter is, there is no hospital here in Buea. So we look at it to be very, very peculiar because it is one of the hospitals that is going to, like, you know, take care of health situation here in Buea. Apart from the original hospital here, this one is going to be one of the best hospitals that the PCC had within its health facility in Cameroon.
This certainly is the first of its kind, not only within the PCC, but as well within the city of Buea, the Fako division, the southwest region on a whole. But that is not all.
The imaging department of this hospital also is going to have sound ultrasound system, colored 3D digitalized ultrasound system, digitalized x-ray imaging unit, where if you come and have your x-ray, they can send it each one to you on your phone. No more printing of x-ray and films, you carry big evidence and mockery around. When they shoot your x-ray, they can send it to your phone, and you carry your phone, and you can see the images in your phone to your doctor, anywhere the doctor is, or send it to, if your doctor is in that body, you can spot the x-ray image to him and analyze it for you and give you that. And then also, I'm going to introduce a CT scan in that facility. I think very few, if not mentioned, just one or two hospitals within Bilimbe and Buea have the CT scan. So this one is coming to add to the number. And then much more unique about this facility is that it's going to be the first hospital or health facilities within the Southwest that's going to offer MRI services. That's a system of image determination, image shooting with MRI technology, such that we are able to like help in diagnosing to further details, diseases, conditions that we are going to be facing.
We are about 98% work done. When you see today, the workforce just came out to do general cleaning, to keep the place clean, neat, preparing for the inauguration come this Friday 24th. So we are very, very ready for it to be inaugurated this Friday, and immediately after inauguration, the hospital starts immediately.
This is the jewel gift that the Right Reverend Dr. Fonki Samuel Forba, moderator of the Presbyterian Church in Cameroon, on the occasion of his send-forth, has prepared for all Presbyterians and the community at large. Oh, what a gift! The Presbyterian Diagnostic Centre, to uncover the unknown and lead you to a complete healing. Try us and you will trust us.